It is a fact universally acknowledged that soldiers are remembered only in times of crisis and in times of war.
More than 20,000 soldiers have made the supreme sacrifice post-independence. Young men who leave the families back home. But when a soldier doesn't return, do we care about the family he leaves back? Colonel Basant Venugopal was one of them.
Is Subhashini Vasant. Her husband, Colonel Vasant, was of course killed battling terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir.
If Subhashini Vasant tried to turn the state government's attention and recognize her husband's sacrifice.
It took me 7 years to come to terms with the fact that unless I wake up and voice my concern and gather support from like-minded citizens of this nation, my grievances and many people like me I know are struggling with their own grievances. And it will not be answered. People like Vasant serve the nation in the strong belief that the government will take care of their families when they are gone.
Then she decided not just to fight for what was due to her, but to many such widows and families who were suffering in spite of losing a dear one for the country. Today, she's bearing the torch to help fight 30 widows of jawans across rural Karnataka, spreading awareness for some respect these martyrs deserve. A martyr who bravely fought for you and me.